Can you do that later? We've got the hand on that floor. Fantastic. So, we are going to have a speaking test today, okay? So, I'm going to ask you a few questions. First question, can you tell me the name of the place where wild animals live?
It is forest.
It's a forest, yeah, okay. And is there another name for it? Can you tell me, what is the name of something that makes the water, the air, or the land dirty?
I don't know this question.
You don't know this question? Can you tell me, what do you call a place for people to leave rubbish?
It's the rubbish dump.
Okay, John. Can you tell me three reasons why the environment is being polluted?
Because number one is people cut down trees, number two is they make the water dirty, and the family is
And can I ask you, can you tell me your friend has bad marks in an exam? What should she do? Bad marks. She has bad marks in a test. She is not doing very well. She has bad marks, your friend. What should she do?
I think she can talk to the teacher because she can do the test again.
Okay. And can you tell me three things you must or mustn't do when you are in the classroom?
I mustn't talk.
And can I ask you, would you like to tell me about your favourite book? Or would you like to tell me about what we should or shouldn't do to help protect the environment?